This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Abbey Line, also called the St. Albans Abbey Branch Line, is a railway line from Watford Junction to St. Albans Abbey, the 65-mile 105.5 references. 6 external links. History. The line was opened by the London and North Western Railway LNWR on 5 May 1858 and was the first railway to reach St. The construction of the Midland Main Line ensured that it never became popular with the critical market of passengers to London. It closed to passengers in 1951, part of a cutback of minor routes after the war. The whole route closed to goods in 1964, though a short stub at the Hatfield end lasted until 1968 during construction of the Midland Main Line in the 1860s. A branch was laid from near Howe Wood to the Midland route to carry building materials never used by passenger services. Ordnance survey maps indicate it closed between 1883 and 1898, although the embankment and some bridge abutments remain very visible as part of a cost-cutting plan in the 1980s. British Rail examined reopening this, with the aim of diverting the branch to the city station and selling off the valuable Abbey Station site. The line today operations passenger services are operated by London Midland. Stations on the branch are unstaffed and tickets must be bought on the train, except at St. Albans Abbey and Watford North, which have a ticket machine, and Watford Junction, which is staffed if starting your journey at Watford Junction. In compliance with National Rail conditions of carriage, you must have a valid ticket prior to boarding the train. The Abbey Line is part of the Network Rail Strategic Route 18, SRS 1810, and is classified as a rural line infrastructure. The line is single track and is electrified at 25 kV AC using overhead line equipment. It has a loading gauge of W6 and a line speed of between 40 and 75. The future. The old passing loop at Brickett Wood, proposed for reopening to increase services. Since 1995, the Abbey Flyer Users Group ABFLY has been campaigning to secure the future of the line and encourage its growth. The Abbey Line was designated by the Strategic Rail Authority as a community rail line in July 2005, one of 7 pilots under the Community Rail Development Strategy. In 2004, a proposal was made by Transport for London for a London Regional Rail Authority to take control over some rail services that extended out of Greater London, including the branch line. On 30 October 2009, Secretary of State for Transport Lord Adonis announced a plan to increase frequency on the line by allowing Hertfordshire County Council to lease the line from Network Rail and converting it to light rail from 2011. It was hoped that this would be possible for the same amount of subsidy the line received, as the new infrastructure required, such as a passing loop, would be cheaper for light rail than heavy rail. Longer-term proposals envisaged extension into Watford Town Centre via Clarendon Road and High Street, and St. Albans City Centre, possibly as far as St. Albans City Railway Station, and possible reinstatement of the line to Hatfield. The light rail plan was cancelled in May 2013, as it was found to be impossible to deliver the scheme within the existing heavy rail subsidy as planned, and more complicated than had been expected, with disputes over apportionment of ticket revenue and who is responsible for the cost of maintaining structures. Hertfordshire County Council pledged to prepare a more ambitious bid to the DfT for funding for full segregation from the national rail network and extensions on either end, rather than to lease the line from Network Rail. The busway in Cambridgeshire, an example of a guided busway proposed for the Abbey Line in a draft rail strategy consultation published in June 2015, Hertfordshire County Council highlighted the difficulties presented by single-track operation on the Abbey Line, in particular the fact that the maximum service frequency that can be operated is one train per 45 minutes. The report notes that the service pattern makes it difficult to enable interchange connections with other rail services and to offer a clock-faced timetable that is memorable to passengers. Among the solutions evaluated by Hertfordshire are a proposal to reopen the passing loop at Brickett Wood, running trains which skip certain stations, closing some stations, conversion of the line to light rail operation, and conversion of the line to a guided busway. The passing loop solution would enable a 30-minute service, but the report notes that there would be an additional cost of running the line with two train sets rather than a single train, as at present, and that it would be difficult to achieve a favorable business case. The report states that a light rail or busway solution would be quicker to implement and offer Higher service frequencies, although the capacity of such vehicles would fall from 60,000 passengers per hour to 2,000, and concludes that these alternative modes would offer a stronger business case than heavy rail. The ABFLY campaign group has criticized the busway proposal, citing environmental concerns about replacing an electric train service with a diesel bus service and rejecting plans to replace the tracks with a concrete busway. Other proposals considered included adding the Abbey Line as a branch of the proposed extension of Crossrail to Milton Keynes Central. This proposal was rejected due to the technical challenges associated with upgrading the Abbey Line to accommodate Crossrail trains. See also Hatfield and St. Albans Railway closed. Nicky Line closed. References. Carrot Abbey Line, Community Rail Partnership, Route Guide, Community Rail Partnership, retrieved 9 May 2009. The line will transfer from Network Rail to Hertfordshire County Council, which will tender for a contractor to run the service. Watford MP Claire Ward Saith Abbey Flyer is going to be put on a firmer footing, and there will be better services. Carrot Abbey Flyer Users Group, 13 November 2007, archived from the original on 15 May 2009, retrieved 9 May 2009. Carrot AB Ikonen, Charlotte. Direct rail link between Watford and St. Albans could be ripped up and converted into busway. Watford Observer archived from the original on 13 July 2015, retrieved 12 July 2015. Hertford North Stevenage Peterborough Midland Main Line Luton Airport Parkway Luton Bedford West Coast Main Line Watford Junction London Norwich Great Eastern Main Line Shenfield Chelmsford Witham Marks Tay Colchester Manningtree Ipswich Norwich. Secondary Hertford Loop Line Lee Valley Lines London, Tilbury and Southend Line Thameslink Watford DC Line West Anglia Main Line Cambridge Others Abbey Line Birmingham to Peterborough Line Bittern Line Braintree Branch Line Breckland Line Crouch Valley Line East Suffolk Line Ely to Peterborough Line Felixstowe Branch Line Fen Line Gainsborough Line Hertford East Branch Line Hitchin Cambridge Line Ipswich to Ely Line Marston Vale Line Mayflower Line Peterborough to Lincoln Line Shenfield to Southend Line Sunshine Coast Line Wherry Lines Heritage Colne Valley Railway Epping Ongar Railway Lincolnshire Wolds Railway Mid Norfolk Railway North Norfolk Railway Mangops Farm Railway Mid Suffolk Light Railway VE Watford Areas of Watford Cassiabridge Cassiobury Colney Butts Garston Holywell Kingswood Leavesden Green Nascot Wood North Watford Oxhey The Rookery Rooton Russell South Oxhey Watford Heath West Watford Woodside Vicarage Road Transport in Watford Rail Transport Railway Lines Abbey Line Metropolitan Line Watford DC Line West Coast Main Line Open Stations Bushy Garston Watford Loo Watford High Street Watford Junction Watford North Train Operating Companies London Midland London Overground Virgin Trains closed. Watford Rail Crash Future Projects Cassiabridge Croxley Rail Link Watford Vicarage Road Bus Transport Green Line Bus Route 724 Arriva London Arriva Shires. Hertfordshire Way Vere Colne Valley Way Attractions. Cassiobury Park Garston Park Hairbreaks Wood The Larridge Land Whippendale Wood Facilities Watford General Hospital Shopping Charter Place INTU Watford Canals St. John's Church, Watford St. Mary's Church, Watford Watford Museum Grade 2 Listed Buildings Education primary schools in Watford Secondary Schools Francis Coombe Academy Parmiters School St. Michael's Catholic High School Watford Grammar School for Boys Watford Grammar School for Girls Westfield Academy Colleges Watford Borough Council Three Rivers District Watford Rural Mayor of Watford Watford UK Parliament Constituency Other Watford Observer Coordinates, 51 degrees 42 minutes 14 seconds north 0 degrees 21 minutes 40 seconds west, 51,704 degrees north 0361 degree W, 51,704, 0361.